Come get it. Man cannot live by bread alone, but he can't live without it either.
You there. Come here.
Huh?
Thank you.
Who's there?
Mother of God, what are you doing here?
Tired of life, are you? I'll slaughter you!
You, go away. I want nothing to do with you.
Here I am. My name is Henry. We're supposed to go on...
I see your kitty...
Ready to get going.
I'm Nightingale.
Teresa.
All honor to...
Well, I am...
That's not much, is it? So how did you end up in the service of the bailiff?
I wanted to enter the service of Sir Adzik, but he sent me here to learn.
And look,
come with me, Henry. We'll patrol the town and then check on the taverns to make sure they lock up in the evening.
Don't forget, I'm supposed to try you out and, with the help of God, teach you something. So I... Serves not only as the house of God, but as the crypt of the Lords of Lipa, our masters. The gravedigger lives right round the corner. The priest, too. Our parish priest. Ah, a man shouldn't speak ill about servants of the Lord. This is our rat house. Pretty big, eh? The bailiff and his hands live there, and our maestro proto notarius, the scribe. And the jailhouse. You don't want to see the inside, not even as a guard. Naturally, we have an executioner too, but he doesn't live in town. That wouldn't be proper, as I'm sure you know. He lives by Gallows Hill, the other side of the creek. This pillory was brand new in autumn, and two people have already been rotting on it.
The swordsmith lives here.
Not tonight. My cousin is visiting.
What the hell is going on here now? Go and check it out, Henry.
If you won't go to the church, go back to your people.
What are you two screeching about? Stop making such a ruckus.
About time you turned up. This filthy beggar thing.
My name.
No one cares.
Can't you show it?
What?
Have you...
Is that true?
Might be.
Did you get...
Yes.
From the armourer here?
I don't know.
That's true.
What would you...
I think you...
I...
Well, you...
No.
There you go, then.
Oh, for God's sake. Here you are. And don't...
Thank you.
See now?
He'll hate you now, that I can tell you. But you acted like a good Christian. Your old neighbors are living here now. It's a bit of a shithole. Even so, you should be thankful to Sir Hanush. If the town burghers got their way, your folk wouldn't be led anywhere near the town. And now our people aren't too happy with him. Some fools are even calling for Sir Hanush to finally hand the fiefdom over to the young lord, Sir Hans Capon. Sir Hans's father, old Sir Yeshke, may God rest his soul, kept it till he was an old man. Then he retired from it, first to Moravia, then to eternity. Sir Hanush is managing the fiefdom until Sir Hans comes of age. They're related by blood somehow, the same great-great-grandfather or some such. The time's coming soon enough when the estates have to be handed over. These affairs often end in conflict. I hope we have nothing like that here. This square here, it looks much better during the markets. Then it's filled to bursting with folk from all around. We've also got the baker's shop here. And that mad merchant Wolfram Pruder. Pruder has a pretty daughter, but he keeps her on a short rein, which the young bucks are none too happy about. I heard he even keeps the poor lass locked up at home all day. Look here. See that filthy beggar? By Christ, I'll show the bastard. Comfortable, are we?
Arms, please, sir.
Who do you take me for? Are you stupid or just insolent?
Well, what's the matter?
Stupid, then. There's no begging allowed here, so pick up your stinking arse and haul it somewhere else.
But what am I bothering here?
Me. Us. Everyone. If Sir Hanush saw you here, he'd take a whip to you.
All right, I'm going.
Damn beggars. You offer them a helping hand, and they want the whole arm. Not like the rules aren't clear. Beggars belong at the church. There's one alehouse here on the market square, the Trader's Tavern. The other's up by the gate. We'll be going there later.
Thank you.
Here's the forge. The blacksmith has some trouble and he's not working at the moment, but his apprentice is standing in for him tolerably. I hear you're a blacksmith's apprentice too. You lot could help if needed, couldn't you?
Us? What do you mean?
You and your master, or your father, whoever taught you.
They...
What is it, lad?
My father was the master blacksmith. He was killed in Scalitz.
Ah, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Thank you. So am I.
My papa died not long ago. Of course, it was old age got him. That's not the same, but I know a little how you feel. Rate fiefdom is pretty big. Naturally, it starts here by the town and continues along the Sassau River all the way to Kohelnitz. Then there's Gallows Hill, lots of farmhouses scattered around. Neuhof, Merhoyed. Master Smil is in charge of Sir Hanush's stables. He's by far his best vassal. It's all a bit complicated for a newcomer, I suppose. This lord here, that lord there, this exemption here, that right there. Exemptions from exemptions, rights to half of something, so on. It'd take you a year to make head or tail of it. This tower was only half the size when I was a young lad. Sir Hanush had it extended and made into an armory. God be with you, Benesh. How goes it?
Well enough, Nightingale. It's quiet today.
Good. Where's Moimir, anyway? Isn't he supposed to be here with you?
Yes. He hasn't turned up yet.
Oh, I see. Now, where might he have got to, then?
I don't know.
You don't know, eh? Let me tell you something. When the bailiff finds out Moimir's slacking off, he'll be in serious shit. And being a friend of his, you wouldn't want that, would you?
No.
So it's better if I deal with it and we leave the bailiff out of it, right?
Yes, I suppose so.
So where is he?
In the tavern. He was thirsty, so he...
went for an ale. We know how that goes. Come on, Henry. Let's go and find that idler, and you'd better talk some sense into him. What are you doing here when you're supposed to be on the gate? Move your carcass and go and guard the gate! Not a word! Get moving! You're lucky it was me found out, not the bailiff, or God forbid, Captain Bernard! Out! Come and sit with me, Henry. Let's have a drink. That fool got me all worked up.
Me as well, the lazy bastard.
My words exactly. And just when we need every pair of eyes. You never know when the Cumans might creep up on us. But that's enough about that. Let's not let it spoil our day. Listen, since we're sitting here anyway, how about a little game?
I'd rather not. We should go back on duty.
All right, if you're so keen. Let me finish my ale, at least. Just one more thing and we're done for the night. Ringing the end of the day and closing the taverns.
Isn't it still a bit early?
I don't know how it was in Scarlet, but here in Rate we close up at this hour. Except, of course, during fairs and big festivals. Then we don't close at all.
I see. Should I go and ring the bell?
If you wouldn't mind, the bell is hanging outside the Rat House. Ring three times, then go to the Trader's Tavern by the Market Square.
I'll do that.
Before I forget, it's forbidden to walk in Rate at night without a torch. Here, take this.
Show him no quarter, sir. That'll teach you how to talk to your betters. Go on, your grace. Show him what more. Teach that insolent pup a lesson. Beat him down.
God damn.
Go on, your grace. Show him what more. Go on, your grace. Show him what more.
To have my help around the house.
You want something?
He came from over here.
What do you want?
You there? Are you gonna hang around here gaping like a stuck squirrel?
Good luck, then.
If you can't pay for a bath, clear off.
Hey, lad! Don't you want a little wager on the rat egg? Hey, lad! Don't you want a little wager on the Rat-A tourney? I'm glad to see you. God be with you.
Jesus Christ! A thief! I see a thief! Guard!
Ah!
Guard! Come here quick! There's a thief over there!
I see a thief! Guard!
I see a thief! Guard! Guard! Thief!
You were seen in the act of lockpicking. You should have thought twice about what you're doing. That will land you a fat fine.
I won't put up with any more of this.
Aye, right.
Damn it.
You've paid for your crimes. And hand over all the stuff you stole.
Get up! What are you doing lying here? Get the hell out! What do you think this is, an inn? Get the hell out of here! You can't be serious, sleeping in other people's beds. Get out or you'll be sorry. Hey! Get up off of that bed. You've no business here.
Hey! What do you want? Good luck then. Looking for something around here? God bless.
Hey! Oh, never.
Thank you.
stop for a bit. I'll just give you a quick search. Come on.
What?
For security.
Do I look like someone?
Don't get all high.
Here I am. I'm overjoyed.
Have you got a horse?
No, sir. Where would someone like me get a horse?
Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you'll just have to trot along behind me like a good dog.
But, sir, isn't there a horse I could borrow?
Oh, certainly. Why don't you just have mine? Or, then again, you can just run alongside as befits a peasant. Good luck to you. Look here, Blacksmith. About that business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Anush was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you are in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. Understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was a little upset.
Ah, I'd just like to tease greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honour, Panosh is on my back about it and I get punished, like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt. Let us talk of something else. Is this your first time hunting?
This kind, yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can, sir. Sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
The Cumans attacked Scalets and, anyone who didn't flee.
That's what they all say. I want details.
Is it really necessary, sir?
Arguing with the nobility again, eh? It seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... It's hard for me to talk about.
I see. So I'll have to get you drunk first.
Not sure even that would work.
We'll have to find out, won't we? There's a nice little place just north of here. We'll camp there and you can tell me all about it.
If you wish, sir.
And don't dilly-dally. Let's try and get there before the day's out. We'll make camp here. Bring me wine and bacon from the saddlebag. Where are you with that wine?
Coming up, sir.
At long last.
So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Rathay for a while. Listening to Hanish's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties his piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow. And sir, my old woman is fucking half the village.
Like a flock of sheep, bleating all the time. Even study is more interesting.
What are we going to hunt?
Cumans.
What? Cumans?
You should see your face!
I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares too, eh? But what about you? Before I couldn't get a word out of you, now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about Scallets. I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. Both of my parents were killed in Scallets, right in front of my eyes. The Cumans slaughtered my friends and neighbours, and it was a miracle I got away. I don't know what else I can add.
I'm sorry about that. But tell me, I heard in the tavern...
What, that Sigismund flew down on a dragon? That the Cumans have horns and hooves? I'm sorry, my lord, but for me, Scallets isn't a tale of adventure to share over a tankard of ale.
All right. I understand. Well, never mind. Anyway, it's too late to go anywhere today. But tomorrow we set off at first light. Got it?
Yes, sir.
God be with you, lad. What can I do for you?
Sir?
Not now, blacksmith. Keep it...
Take care now.
Farewell.
Sir? Wake up, sir. It's time to go.
What? Are you mad? It's still dark.
I thought we were going to get an early start, sir.
Early means at first light. Light, you dolt. Do you want me to break my neck in the black of night?
Go back to sleep.
Good luck to you. What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Oh, really? You... Heaven forbid.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever... Oh, and if... After all, there's no...
Maybe I was a bit hasty, sir.
Too late, dung grubber. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots. Well, we had a pleasant chat that time, didn't we, Henry?
Be fucking quiet. For heaven's sake, Henry, you're scaring away the hares. Got you, big ears.
Show me what you've got, then.
How many bunnies?
How did the hunt go for you, sir? I did quite well.
Why do you ask? You were right on my arse the whole time. Not bad, though.
Shouldn't there be...
Jesus, the insolence. But never let it be said I'm a pin...
Your serf humbly...
It's getting quite late. Henry, follow me. We're going hunting.
See here, wallow. And it's been freshly rooted. There'll be balls somewhere nearby. So, just like that, slow and quiet.
Understand?
But watch out for them from the top of that mound, don't you? Take him down with an arrow?
Certainly. Why wouldn't I?
You won't kill him like that. Boar is hunted with spears.
Is that so? So now all of a sudden you're a master huntsman, are you?
Watch and learn now.
Did you see that? Damn, I'm good! Quiet! So... next time you try to tell me I can't kill a boar with an arrow, you can... Fuck! After him! Fetch! Mount up, Henry! Chase down that swine!
Thank you.
Zonyát.
Rossz helyen vagy, rossz időben.
What are you
Vigyázz! Itt!
You
itt az ellens!
Never seen a real man before?
Tudod, hogy fog végződni?
You! Wretched! Your mother dragged you out, and your sisters have
bigger
dogs than you!
Na, hogy a faszba!
Ooh.